Tackling tough conversations, teenagers in Southfield discussing mental health wellness this afternoon with law enforcement divisions from around Metro Detroit. Panel presentations covering topics such as warning signs, triggers, and conversations to have with loved ones. It's part of an effort to destigmatize mental illness, and our own anchor Mike Duffy proudly serving as Master of Ceremonies. Two essay winners walking away from the event today with scholarships to Lawrence Tech.